Hi everyone, how you doing? Me? Not so bad. Besides it being a crappy wet day. Well, what I'm gonna say to you folks is been having the news on and yeah, not good. People who are on holiday in Rhodes are being evacuated. Some stories I've been hearing is that some people turned up for the holidays and stuff, and to be told by the hotels that we're extremely sorry, but you can't stay here due to the fires, and So what's been happening over there, the tour companies are being told to send empty planes so that they could bring holidaymakers home, because in some parts of Rhodes the fires can't be controlled and they're just letting them burn. In some parts, because of the weather, and they can't get enough water to put them out, but they've had to ask for water bomb. Aeroplanes to come in and to put the fires out, but it's ruined people's holidays, and there've been quite a lot of tourists that have had to be evacuated from the place. As I said, empty planes have been going in, and some people I've heard have only been there, they're meant to be there for 2 weeks, but they've basically been told by the travel companies that when they got there, they've been moved to a different hotel away from the fires. But bad news all round in Rhodes, and Well, and besides that, we've been warned about hot weather coming here very soon. So we'll just have to see how hot it gets here. So it goes to show. The weather can affect you either way. I haven't done much today, really, because it's the other end of the spectrum here. It's been absolutely chucking it down. It's been chucking it down all last night And yeah. So I thought I'd better do you a short video. Hopefully tomorrow I might go out, depending on the weather, if it's throwing it down or not. And yeah, we'll just have to see how it goes from there. Yeah. It's from one extreme to other, isn't it? Well, I thought I'd come on and do a quick video. And I'll see you in the next one.